Okay, what we are trying to do over here is we are trying to see a setup for controlling the speed of the AC motor. Now, see the AC motor. This is a half HP motor, 2800 RPM, operates on 230 volt single phase AC. Now, what we have done is we have attached a pulley with the motor. There will be a shaft of the motor. Along with the shaft of the motor and pulley is attached. Along with that, attached a J-wire and a weight box. Now the problem is, this motor is such a high RPM motor that if you connect the current directly, it's going to start rotating, and then applying a load or the kind of load that we are applying, spring load, becomes quite difficult over here. So what I have done is taken one home dimmer that we use for intensity control of the bulbs or the fans. One wire of the motor is connected with one part of the dimmer, and the other part has gone into the power supply. The other part of the power supply has gone into the motor. Now, what I have done is I have kept the dimmer at the minimum level so that the current that comes into the motor is minimum at the beginning. Now, you can observe that as soon as I start the motor, I'll show you from a different angle. I'm applying a weight and the speed of the motor is reducing. As I release the weight, it keeps on increasing. So when you apply the load over here, I am pulling this one. It's almost equivalent to applying a weight over here. So as I am pulling it, it is putting a pressure on the motor and it's keeping down. Now, one thing that you have to be very careful about is you should not tighten this wire near the shaft, because if you do that, this is going to rotate, taking the weight also into account. So whenever you are trying to do a project on AC motor speed control, you could first possibly reduce the RPM of the motor by supplying minimum current. Then you can have a load arrangement, something like this, what I have done. And then you can vary the load to see that the motor speed is varying.